as I was sitting in my studio, I just built this really thin wire tetrahedron, and then that just became a theme. It's just such a fundamental building block. It's a platonic solid. And so I built hundreds of them, maybe even thousands of them. I'm Carrie Mae Rose. I'm an artist. I live in Brooklyn and I work at Eyebeam. I'm a computational fashion fellowship here at Eyebeam. It's an art and technology center in Chelsea. I have a show that's called Light as a Feather. I built these armatured poetic models built for future space immigrants. And they're made out of a tetrahedron form that was printed with the MakerBot. I ended up finding this amazing chart called the Integrated Space Plan, where it literally talks about humans transitioning from the terrestrial species to a solar species. And so how do we begin that transition? And I feel like these light as a feather kind of body crown structures are speaking about that transition. Previous to working with the MakerBot, even on this project, I was doing a lot of materials research. I was looking for a material that I could build easily the tetrahedron form. So I tried out wire and wood and paper, and I wanted something that had a little bit of flexibility and a little bit of give. And when I came in this summer to start working daily on my project, there was a MakerBot here to use. I just began playing with it, and I had an intern that was doing 3D files in Maya for me, and so that kind of helped instigate like a flow with the machine. I wanted the most thin, most elegant tetrahedron possible. As I was printing them out, the extruder had to be set at a certain point. If it was a little too hot or a little too cold, it created a wispy bit of filament around the tetrahedron. And I decided that that actually went very well with the imagery and the model that I was trying to evoke. So using the MakerBot as a tool for my creative process, it really allowed me to create more of a gradation in the sizes, like a smaller, thicker size to a much lighter, larger size. And the gradation could happen much easier. Like, I wasn't able to achieve that type of visual experience with other material. I feel much more inspired and confident around like the forms that are taking shape and then the concepts that are behind them, and it feels like an important part of it is being able to build with the new technology.